Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable Throttle downloads when streaming in Steam. To do this, first you will need to click on the Steam icon in the top left corner of the screen, navigate to the settings and enter the downloads. Right here you can find Throttle downloads while streaming that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.